Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make the first floor in home by me. I hope you guys have seen the part 1 and part 2 of this video. So this was a project we have been making, and you can see that in the first video I had made the ground floor, and in the second video I had made the garden, and in this video I'm going to tell you how to make the first floor. Now, let's open the project and give it a little time to load. So, now let's go here and now let's add a floor. So, you can see that the staircase is here. So, what we can do is, I don't think we need a room, this room here. So, let's go to 2D and then this wall, delete, click on this wall, delete, click on this wall, delete. So, now that wall is that room is deleted. So now we have to shorten this wall so that we can enter. So I'll shorten it like this. Go to 3D. Now we can add a railing. Let's search. Railing. You can put them here, duplicate, and we'll have to shorten this a little. So width. There, and let's just connect them closer together. And now let's take this and then duplicate it, and then turn this around here. Wait, this should go here. Yeah, so let's click on that, bring that. So yeah, that looks good here. And now let's furnish the rooms. So I think what we can do here is we can delete this area here and add a room here and extend this wall completely, and this can be the master bedroom and this can be the other room. That. So now let's go back to 2D and click on this, say delete, click on this, say delete, click on this and say delete. So now we can add a room here. Let's go to wall, put that there. Oh, it can be this big, maybe a little bigger, and then this could be there. Yeah, now let's, okay, also we can delete that wall there. Now let's extend this. And we can, yeah, that's good there. Now let's validate that. And maybe we can put a door here and make a big wall here for the master bedroom. And not for the master bedroom, for the ensuite. So let's go to wall. Maybe So since the door is there, we can make this like, we can make this complete like this. And we can shorten this a little. Yeah. So now that this is the room one of that, and this is the master bedroom, we can furnish this room first. So this room can just be like a living room upstairs, but without a TV and fireplace. Now let's go to 3D here. So I'm gonna put a bookshelf here. We can put a bookshelf here and a sofa here. And over here, we can just put a coffee table and three sofas surrounding it. So now, let's add a bookshelf. Okay, let's just go to shelf. Maybe this one. Yep. Yeah, that can be good. There. And now duplicate. So we can add three of them. And now let's just add maybe one or two sofas. Sofa. We can put this here. Just turn this around here. I think one sofa is good. And we'll add lamp. Lamp. This one. Let's put this on here. One here. Yeah, so I think that's good. So now, we can also add a carpet there. So let's and see carpet. Let's say mat. Rug. So maybe this. Yeah, so that's good there. Now let's furnish this area. So build. And let's go to sofa. So over here we can go with one of this. Here. Put this here. And then this moves a little bit back into that side. So now we can add this sofa. Put that there. And then turn this around. Now duplicate. Put that there. And turn it around. So now that's good there. Let's just move a little bit back. That's done. And then rub. drag this. And now let's add a coffee table on top of that. I'm gonna go with this one and put that there. Yeah. So now let's add maybe a few windows there. Let's go with this one. Let's put that there. Duplicate. Let's go there. And we can put a lamp. We can put one there. And one, there. Yeah, not there. There. Yeah. And now I think we are done with like the upstairs living room. And now we can furnish one of the bedrooms. First, let's add the doors. Let's go to 2D. Build door. Connect this. Here. Duplicate that. And then put one here. Wait, turn the other side. And now duplicate that. And put that maybe there. So now let's furnish this room. Go to 3D. Go here. Go. This is a king bed. Put that there, and then night lamp. Maybe we can use this one. Actually, no, we can use the same one. And let's put this here. And now go bedside table. Maybe this one. Maybe that's too big, but we can edit it. Anyways, so edit, make it smaller. Yes, and now that's good. And we can add a chest or maybe a. Yeah, you can do that. Let's go with this one. Let's make this a little bigger. Actually, it's good. Now let's add a wardrobe. Wardrobe. Let's go with this one. Let's add that. Here. That's good there. We can just add another rug right there. Let's go with this, or maybe this one. Let's just put that in the center. And last guess, just add a window. So, one there. One there. And one there. So, now that's done. Let's go back to 3D and see how it is. That's good. And now let's go to the master bedroom. So for the master bedroom, we can put the bed here. So go to build king bed. Now turn this around. Put that against the wall, and it's gonna not the wall, so it's gonna be kind of like the same layout as that, like the other room. So one goes there, and now let's go to 3D again. There's a lamp there. We can duplicate that bedside table. But except bring that here. Oh yeah, why did it go that high? Okay. Let's bring that here. And now let's turn this around. And that's good there. And going down angle. That's good there, yeah. And now let's just add a chest and a wardrobe there. Chest. Edit. Let's make the chest a little bigger than that room. Make it more wider. Let's make them the same length and height. That's good. And now we can add, we can shift this a little on this side. Or maybe let's add this here. Put that there. And we can add the wardrobe here. Wardrobe. This one. And then around. And put that. Wait, yeah. And then put that against the wall. Here. And now. Let's just add last rug. Rug. Now let's go here and finish the bathroom. So Bill, let's go to, let's go to the toilet. Put that there. And let's add a basin. Basin. Or maybe let's just say sink. होता है, that'd be a double sink. And let's just add another bathtub. Tub. This one. Actually, let's put the toilet here and put the bathtub there. Oh wait. I just delete this for now. And then put the toilet there. Bill, and then say bathtub. That there. Now let's just add. Actually, I think that's good. Oh no, let's add a shower area. Shower. This one. Put that there. And let's go to 2D and delete the door, and then go to door, put that there. Let's go to 3D. Let's just add one window, one or two windows here. Window, and now let's add this one. Maybe one here, and duplicate one here, duplicate one here, duplicate one there. So, yep, I think. And wait, I'll just show you how to add bricks, like a stone finish to the house. So, if you want, you can add a stone finish to the house. Like, edit. Just click on edit and go to style. You can choose, if you want, you can choose a paint. Otherwise, like matte paint, wall tile, mosaic tile and something like that, but I normally go with concrete and bricks, then go with this one. So you can see it gives a stone like a brick like impression. But to make the video shorter, I'm not gonna be doing that for the whole house, but I've told you how to do it. So yep, I think that is pretty much it. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you.